Hey guys, it's Josh, the Not Inning Know-It-All, and I'm coming to you today to kind of talk about a player who has been one of my favorites for a decade now, and that is Felix Hernandez. He has officially signed with a team other than the Mariners, and this, I don't know, it breaks my heart a little bit, not just because all those years of his prime were wasted. They were wasted with the Mariners, but because of just, he really could have been a Hall of Famer. He really could have been. I don't think he'll be a Hall of Famer. I think if you look back at his career, it was really good, even great, but I don't think it was Hall of Fame level. And I blame a lot of that because of the team he was on. The team he was on, just, he was it. He had to do everything. You know, he'd go out and only give up one run in a game and lose. That happened more than a few times every season he pitched. And it's sad to see him, you know, not have the career that he could have had. And it makes me think back to all the times that, you know, there was potential trades. Him to Boston, him to New York, a number of different teams. And the Mariners didn't pull the trigger because they wanted to keep him on the team. And I get that. He wanted to be a Mariner. He lives in Seattle, loves it up there. And that's great. That's great. But at the same time, his career really in some ways was wasted. Wasted on a team that couldn't make the playoffs. Wasted on a team that, you know, never gave him a chance to shine in October. And I think he would have shined. I really do. Especially in his prime. He would have been so good. Seeing him all fired up and playing. So as a Mariner fan, it's kind of a sad day. It kind of is a sad day to see him go. He signed with the Braves, he's trying to make the team and be their fifth starter, which I know I hope he does. I hope he kind of bounces back and has a solid season. But it's just sad to see a longtime Mariner great who didn't get the support that he needed from the front office to create a team that could get to the playoffs, to see him to move on. You know, really at the end of his career, I'm guessing this will probably be his last season. He might play one more, but I'm not even sure he'll make the Braves team this year. So it's disappointing as a Mariner fan to see him go. You know, completely understood. He's got to play somewhere if he wants to play. But to say goodbye to Felix, man, it's tough. He was a great player. Loved it. Got to meet him once. He just truly is a guy who smiles and laughs all the time. So a lot of fun. Best of luck to Felix with Atlanta. You know, I don't think the Mariners will make the playoffs this year. In fact, I have them going last in the AL West this year again. So I guess I'll have to pick some other team to root for. And hey, why not Atlanta? Why not Atlanta this year? So guys, this is Josh, the 90 Know-It-All. Please click like, the thumbs up down below. It helps me out. Leave a comment below on if you've ever seen Felix play. I actually got to see him pitch a few times, you know, being part of the King's Court. So much fun. You know, and don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe to the video. Catch it when we put out new videos. Be able to see what's going on and help us, you know, expand and grow the 9-Inning Know-It-All Empire. So, guys, I'm Josh, the 9-Inning Know-It-All. Have a good day, and we will see you all later.